you'll need to set aside a few days or weeks if you want to go and do everything these places have to offer.
I've set the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map.
Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we'll be counting down our picks for the top 10 open world video game maps.
Did you eliminate the target?
Yeah, I took care of him.
For this list, we're taking a look at the most vibrant and visually stunning worlds that have virtually no barriers and are brimming with quests, treasures, and the occasional Easter egg. These maps must have been manually built, however, thus ruling out procedurally generated environments like the ones used in Minecraft. And please do remember, we are ranking the maps, not the games, so chill out. Number 10, Gotham City, Batman Arkham Knight.
I saw a guy breathe Scarecrow's gas once. Not pretty.
Video games have the license to bring new life to places we have already visited in other media, and the final entry in the Arkham series of action-adventure titles imagines Gotham like never before.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
It dwarfs the worlds of the other games in the series, yet still manages to pack in plenty of dark and disturbing detail on every street and alleyway. The game was notable for having more Batmobile gameplay, and while not everyone was crazy about that, the destructible environment had been purposely built to give the players the most enthralling methods to take down the myriad of thugs littering those streets. Number 9, London, Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Perhaps the most instantly recognizable city in the world has always been at the forefront of cultural and technological innovation, and so it provides the ideal setting for the latest entry in this historic adventure series.
Let's go.
With the introduction of the grappling hook, every building can now be ascended at unprecedented speed. This makes scaling the face of Big Ben and gazing out over the Big Smoke incredibly easy. While the more modern cityscape served as a welcome change from the previous games, if you scratch away enough at that layer of smog and dirt that covers the city, there are plenty of secrets to be found. Number 8, The Commonwealth, Fallout 4. Okay, yes, we know. Not an RPG, New Vegas was better, damn you Bethesda, and so on. But we're counting the maps here, and Fallout 4's Commonwealth was a huge step up from the previous games.
Ayaswara, the game changer.
The leap to the next gen may not have given us all the interesting conversation choices we hoped for, but what it did give us was density. Between the more open starting region near Sanctuary and the No Man's Land of the Glowing Sea, Bethesda gave gamers something that really felt like a ruined town or city, instead of just a small set of ruined buildings.
I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Number 7, New Austin, Nuevo Paraiso, and West Elizabeth, Red Dead Redemption. This title as a whole managed to capture the essence of the Wild West, and its intricately crafted backdrop is essential in the enduring popularity of the game. Although West Elizabeth had the greatest variety in the landscape, boasting mountain ranges and towering forests, the way Rockstar have managed to make barren expanses consistently breathtaking is the map's greatest success. Nuevo Paraiso is the fictional territory of northern Mexico, and it particularly struck a chord with players who marveled at how the scenery utterly resonated with the soundtrack and overall tone of the game.
Beautiful up here, isn't it? Hello there, friend. You come to enjoy the scenery?
I guess I have.
Number 6, Planet Mira, Xenoblade Chronicles X. If you've ever wanted to feel the thrill of an adventure on a living alien world, Planet Mira may be the destination for you.
As long as you're here, why don't I take you on the transport? It's a great way to see the city. I'll give you the grand tour.
The sheer scale of the world is absolutely breathtaking, split across 5 different continents, with each being more distinct than the last. From the bioluminescent forest of Noctilum to the ancient ruins of Oblivia, each region is sprawling with equal parts unique and terrifying wildlife, making each of these areas feel alive. After many hours of play, you'll eventually get a hold of the flying mechs called Skell, which will allow you to see the already massive world in a whole new perspective. Number 5. Much of the United States, the crew. Reviews for this ambitious racing title were mixed, but its 1900 square mile map received almost unanimous praise. In this lively scaling down of the USA, you can easily recognize the distinctive landmarks and features of the game's 6 major cities and their surroundings. The relatively lifelike, persistent world also had numerous activities for you and countless others to take part in, the length of which suits the grand scale of the map, as they can take up to an hour to complete. You can go and cruise around your hometown, but just don't expect to see a video game version of yourself on the side of the road. Number 4. The Continent, The Witcher 3, Wild Hunt. The name of the continent is actually never revealed, with the focus of this RPG instead being centered around the Northern Kingdoms and the Nilfgaardian Empire. While it may not feature a huge amount of variety, the sheer scale and detail on display gave the game a sense of realism and cultural authenticity.
A feat worthy of respect.
There was something noble about sailing through the rocky waters of Argskellig or pushing through the busy streets of Novigrad, something that's hard to come by anywhere else.
I'll make sure news of your deeds spreads across the Five Isles.
Number 3, Vardenfell. The Elder Scrolls 3, Morrowind.
I heard them say we've reached Morrowind. I'm sure they'll let us go.
So, many avid adventurers got their first taste of Tamriel either in Oblivion's Cyrodiil or in Skyrim's, Skyrim. But let's take a second to appreciate the accomplishment and wonder that is Morrowind's Vardenfell. This is a map on par with the ones from its sequels, and it's from 2002. This was before fast travel was a thing, save for a few boats and stilt striders.
You finally arrived, but our records don't show from where.
This was before open world maps became a series of icons that represented the same copy-pasted fetch, kill, or capture the outpost quests. And yet, it still managed to look incredibly diverse and unique.
Whatever you're looking for, I'm sure I don't know how to find it.
Strange, almost alien towns, damp, festering marshes, barren, dust-swept ashlands. If you got to play this when it came out, it definitely blew your friggin' mind. Number 2, Los Santos, Grand Theft Auto 5. Every single GTA game that Rockstar releases somehow improves upon its predecessor, and this groundbreaking title keeps getting better in every update. There's no limit to the carnage you can cause throughout this fictional version of Los Angeles. Ride a BMX straight down Mount Chiliad, or take a tank through a bustling city center, blowing up as many of the world's bizarre and deranged citizens as you like. Maybe the next time you're raining down hell on the world below from your jet, take a minute to enjoy the picturesque views from a more serene angle. Before we reveal our top pick, let's have a look at some honorable mentions.
I got him.
Snap me his picture, will you? The boss wants his proof.
Best idea I've had all day.
What happened to the ice cream with mini pies your wife bought this morning?
Well, I probably ate it. I don't remember stuff too good.
Number 1. Azeroth, World of Warcraft. This MMORPG revolutionized the genre and gaming as a whole, and we're pretty sure that its huge fantasy world filled with intriguing lore certainly played a key role in that success.
And the fate of those locked beyond its threshold has remained a mystery. Until now.
With every expansion, the map gets larger, and that brings with it more quests and new races to add even more depth. But if there's one crowning achievement for this world that Blizzard created, it's their ability to make each environment unique from the last. Each time you enter a new zone, you know it. It's that striking diversity of locations, and then the immensity of the tasks and creatures to conquer within, that makes Azeroth our number one pick. Do you agree with our list?
We did it! We did it!
Which map keeps you intrigued and coming back for more? New games with new giant open world maps come out every day, so let us know what your favorites are. And for more top 10s without invisible walls published every day, be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com.
Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara.